Hello, good people of God, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Depends on where you are watching me from. God bless you all. I'm here to talk about a topic, who is a woman? But before we go into details, please, let's pray. Father, we thank you, we bless you, we exalt your holy name. I give you praise, I give you honor, I give you all adoration for who you are. Father in heaven, as many that is going to hear the sound of my voice, Lord, let this word, Lord Jesus, give the fruit in their lives, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for in Jesus' name I pray. Amen and amen. God bless you. As I said, I'm going to talk about women, not talk about us. Hallelujah. Who is a woman? Who is a woman? I want to let you know, you woman that is seeing me right now, that's watching me, hearing the sound of my voice, you are special. You are wonderfully made. You are heavenly made. Hallelujah. So in my own definition as a woman, I found out that a woman is a helper. A woman is a builder. And a woman is a finisher. That is who we are. Hallelujah. That is who we are. So as a woman, we have a lot in us. We have a lot in us. And God knows from the beginning, without us, things cannot move forward. That is how he said, when you look at it, he created everything. After he created everything, he created Adam. Adam was the one that gave a name to every living thing. But at the end of it all, he looked at him and said, this person, he does not complete. I need to make him somebody that will be compatible to him, somebody that will help him. Hallelujah. Because he knew that Adam cannot do it all by himself. Hallelujah. He knew that without the women, the world will not be complete. Hallelujah. That is what I'm here to tell you this morning, or this evening, or this afternoon. Depends on where you are watching me from, that you are special. Hallelujah. Please, if you really want to see more, you want to see detail of this video, please visit my YouTube channel. And as you do that, God Almighty will bless you. I remain Evangelist Favor Benson E. Please do watch, like, comment, and subscribe. And as you do that, God Almighty will bless you. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. Please, in anything that you are doing, be wise. Remember, Jesus is coming soon. Till I come your way again. Have a wonderful day. God bless you. Bye.